I've been filming here on and off for 20 years, so it's sort of where I got the groundwork laid for my career and sort of learned the ropes of everything from working on documentaries to feature films to a few commercials here and there.
You know, a lot of people, when you talk to them about film in Dallas, they think commercial, but there's so much more going on here. We have such a rich film community.
Yeah.
For someone who is interested in either supporting the arts or supporting film here in Dallas, what would you say to them? How can they support it, get involved?
You know, I think the most important factor in continuing to develop our industry here in Texas and Dallas as well is to continue to support these projects.
Can you tell us a little bit more about 12 Mighty Orphans? Because that's a really powerful story.
Yeah, 12 Mighty Orphans was based on a book also called 12 Mighty Orphans that Jim Dent wrote about 10 years ago that chronicled sort of the rise of Rusty Russell, Coach Rusty Russell, who came up to the Masonic Orphanage back in 1928, I think, and basically started the football program and helped kick off the academics for the orphanage and actually turned it into a real high school and a very competitive sports program as well. He and his wife, Juanita, really took the orphanage under their wing and developed a wonderful curriculum for the kids. And they had a powerhouse football team from the mid-30s till about the early 40s. And so our particular year is 1938, where a group of 12 come in and sort of captures the essence of his entire career. And he basically takes these kids, or the kids go on to state. It's just a great story to tell, and it's something I'm so honored and feel very proud to be a part of, and you know, to represent Fort Worth and what the Masonic home meant to all the kids that went there. We've got people in the movie who went to the home.
Really?
I met three.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.